Hi, I am Kemal from Pandora. Last year, one of our customers, a construction developer company, request from me a presentation tool for present their last project to their foreign customers. So with one of my friends, architect, we developed Pandora project. Pandora is an augmented reality application that focus on just one purpose, architecture presentations. And it includes all project related content like exterior view, interior design, furniture, image and video renders. So it's a bundle, a whole presentation tool. In the last year, we got $60,000 revenue from our Pandora project from 22 customers and in 6 different countries. And 40% of our revenue is just from the last 3 months. So, but why? I mean, there are many competitors in the global market and they have even 3 or 5 times cheaper solutions than our solution. So why they choose us? The trick is we provide the best graphic quality on mobile devices because we developed an algorithm to simplify 3D models and but doesn't change their appearance. And because of that algorithm, we don't have any limits. Like we can take and use any file format, any file size. We can easily integrate it. So things are getting better. Now we also can handle any project just in one day. When we start, it was 30 days, but now we are scalable and we decide to change our business model to a SaaS approach. And now we are releasing the Architect, our new application. After from that application, our customers will publish their apps in that application and they will pay for monthly, $100 monthly. And this is a really huge market. Just in US, there are 300,000 projects built in each year. And our goal for the end of the year is having 1,000 projects, 1,000 subscription. And this is what we are looking for, $300,000.
I wish I have stopped before
this. $1,000 for 15%.
Okay.
Okay.
So you already got investments, or is that the commitment for the $300,000?
500 Istanbul fund will commit for 50,000.
Okay. Of that 300,000?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Good job.
Thanks.
Thank you.